All right.
Okay,
that's the things I want you. Come, you will see. Come here. First of all, you know the when you keep it like when you want to keep it that,
yeah,
you maintain a better position. You know, since the beginning, you know it's a normal reaction. So, at the top of the backswing, the shift is still good. So that's very good. You know, you have no. But look at the top of the backswing now, 70, almost 70, which is the key number, huh? The key number. And when you go down, look how longer you stay on the back. So you can imagine once again, you know, the center of gravity is going really toward, you know, this line, which is the key. And when you arrive at the impact, you are now in the front, 70, you maintain the 70. And now you begin to try to go in the back. Okay, you can do more. That's the quality of the compression will come. All you have been doing until the impact is very good.